Hey, guys. Forgot the Samsung phone password. How to remove Samsung password without losing data. Follow this video to show you how to unlock the pattern lock in Samsung without losing data. Let's begin. You can get this software by clicking the link in the description. Connect the phone to the computer. Launch PassFab Android Unlocker. Choose Remove Screen Lock. Select Remove Screen Lock without data loss. Click Start. Choose your device name and model. If you don't know the device model, click it. Select Next. Confirm that the selected information is correct. Click Next. Follow the steps below to put the device into download mode. Click Start. Wait for a while. Now your phone screen lock is successfully removed. Open the phone gallery to see if the data is preserved. That's all for today. Click the link in the description and try the PassFab Android Unlocker. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you.